Today, Alabama Lieutenant Governor Will Ainsworth said he does not plan to run against Governor Kay Ivey in 2022. Ainsworth says he's focused on presiding over the Senate to try to get new legislation passed. He also says he will not be running for U.S. Senator Richard Shelby's seat, but will seek re-election as Lieutenant Governor if Ivey decides to run for office again.